I've just been on top of an aqueduct exposed in a Welsh valley during an extreme windstorm and at midnight, and my goodness me, it was every bit as dramatic and idiotic as I expected. None of these droplets are rain, this is all canal water being smashed against the metal sides and immediately sucked up by the wind to above head height and beyond, ready to be dumped down into a very angry looking river D below. And there's your beautiful aqueduct scenery for the day.